Hi everyone, I'm Cassandra, and today we will be talking about how to calibrate your Edge multi-parameter meter. Perfect for lab use, this advanced meter measures three different parameters, pH, ECTDS, and DO, simply by changing the sensor. In this video, we'll go through the calibration process for each parameter. Hanna Instruments provides you with affordable and accurate equipment to help you achieve professional results. Calibration is an important step to ensure your meter is working at its peak performance. We recommend calibration before each use. To calibrate pH, first, be sure your Edge pH electrode is plugged into the meter and rinse it with deionized water. Pour your Hanna buffer into separate beakers and press the Cal button to enter calibration mode. We recommend doing a three-point calibration with the standard 4.01, 7.01, and 10.01 buffers. By default, the meter asks for pH 7.01 buffer first. Use the arrow keys to move the first calibration point to pH 4.01. Then, place the electrode into your buffer. Once stable, press confirm and the meter will ask you for your second calibration point, pH 7.01. Rinse the electrode with deionized water and place it into the buffer. Once again, once stable, press confirm. Rinse the electrode again and place it into your pH 10.01 buffer. Once you have calibrated your three points, press the Cal button to save calibration and return to measurement mode. For ECTDS calibration, plug the Hanna HI763100 EC temperature electrode into the meter. For accurate calibration and to minimize cross-contamination, use two beakers for the calibration standard, one for rinsing the probe and one for calibration. Use plastic beakers to minimize any EMC interferences. Press Cal to enter calibration mode, then rinse the electrode in your first beaker with your standard, then submerge it into the second beaker for calibration. It's best to use a magnetic stirrer for the most accurate readings. The sleeve holes must be completely submersed. The recognized standard will automatically appear on the display. Once stable, press confirm and calibration will save and the meter will return to measurement mode. To perform a 100% dissolved oxygen calibration, rinse your HI764080 polarized probe with clean water and then dry the tip. Suspend the probe just over a beaker of water and press Cal. When the reading is stable and is within the limits, press Confirm. The meter will display weight and 0.0% will be displayed in the lower right corner. Press Cal to calibrate to 1 point and exit calibration. To continue with a 0% dissolved oxygen calibration, submerge the probe into a beaker containing HI70400 oxygen solution and stir gently for 2 to 3 minutes as the reading goes down. Be sure the temperature sensor is covered. When the reading is stable and stops decreasing, press confirm and the meter will automatically return to measurement mode. Rinse the probe tip off in water before taking measurements and samples. So that's it. The Edge multi-parameter meter is perfect for business and educational lab use. Available in three different configurations, its versatility and advanced technology sets the standards for benchtop meters. To learn more about this meter and all that it offers, visit us at hannainst.com/edge. Thanks for stopping by and we hope you found this helpful. Don't forget to like us on Facebook and Instagram and subscribe to the channel for updates on products and services. To visit this meter right now, click here. See you soon.